Hey everybody, it's Matt McGill. I just want to go over some of the drills that I like to do during the off season and at a time like this when we're not able to get off the mound and pitch. One of the things I like to do is get in front of a mirror or a window that has our reflection in it, and this way we can go over our mechanics. I like to go over my mechanics because it helps with muscle memory and keeping them sharp. This way, when I'm going through my mechanics, I can see what the hitter is seeing, and also I can tweak things that I need to tweak. This way it feels like we're staying on the mound, we're staying sharp, and we're not leaving the field. Everyone, I hope you guys stay safe, have fun, and we miss you, Seattle.